day with me. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 chemists in the background. And today I'm going to be showing you how one metal reacts vigorously with water. Can't wait. And you guys? So we're going to all introduce our chemists, starting from here. Our student chemists, starting from here.
You are you?
Shane,
Ube,
Toby,
Senwa,
Joshua,
Tenny.
I'm also Tenny.
So what do you guys think? Should we go do some chemistry?
Sodium reacts vigorously.
Sodium reacts with water to make sodium hydroxide. Sodium hydroxide is an alkali solution. We'll be seeing today if the solution turns red litmus paper blue.
Let's test the solution with red litmus paper.
Does anyone know why the red litmus paper would turn blue?
Yeah. Yeah.
Because
it's alkali.
And then I saw smoke coming out from transparent
bowl. Yeah, so you're trying to bring it clear.